Hello, friends and followers, viewers, whatever you are. Welcome to day 42, and it's the end of week 6. Well, today I'm gonna go through the weekend review with you guys, and I want to go ahead and start pretty much I this I am, but I should have been done a little more ahead. But either way, I'll go ahead and do weekend review, talk a little bit about what happened this past week, and play what I'm going to play for you today, which is going to Tocata for band with my Metronome app. And then I'm going to do Afterfburn, both parts, with and without the Metronome. So, both bells and the xylophone part, because I don't know which one they're going to want. So I got to be ready for whatever comes. So, okay. Well, my weekend review. My week started out alright. I mean, I had a little reality check with my friend, Karen. That I had to mature, but it's okay, hey. I don't mind which way she wants to go with this, because it's primarily my goal too, and I know I want to do better than that. So obviously I'm going to take in what she says, just like the past to the present, take on what she says and move right along, and I'm just going to go ahead and go with it as best as I can. So right now I'm just going to go ahead and begin and click my Metronome. Click on the mat and I'm going to start it. Okay. Okay, and it really slows it down to a Dante. So I gotta really try to do it that tempo. And it goes to the 4. Back to Allegro. Oh no. It goes really fast. And that's not supposed to be this. Okay. Okay. It goes a dawn take. And yeah, it goes a little bit faster. Okay. I set up on 2, that's not supposed to be generally correct, it's supposed to be on 4. But another thing, I couldn't really tell. Whatever I did. It just, I gotta be careful with my time signature changes, other than that. I think I got it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do Afterburn, Xylophone, and Bell part. Go first, one, I'm gonna really start with the Bell part of Afterburn. Right? Right now I'm at what time? Yay. That's a lot of time. Go over this bell part with the metronome. Just go over it to see where we go with this. And then so it'll be at 154. Let's see how I did this. And that's not supposed to be the tempo. do it in a way. I'm going to dissolve foam part the same way as I'm doing with this part. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and do the dissolve foam part the same way. Yeah. You're also going to do the same with the metronome on this one. Now in my session.
Thank you.
today. I'll see y'all guys tomorrow when starts a whole new week. Which starts day 43, week 7. Wow, it's going quick.